In October of 2020, I was diagnosed with skin cancer on my nose. When I was first told about the procedure that the doctor had recommended, it scared the daylights out of me. He explained how it would probably take all day because they would take some skin off, test it, and I kept thinking, I don't think I can do this. I knew I had to, but I kept thinking, I really don't want to do this. Well, when I was sitting out in the lobby with my sister waiting to come in, I saw a sign that said, no scarring, no stitches. And then when I went in and talked to the doctor, I asked him, I said, you know, what about this procedure? And he said, well, it's lengthy, but each session was only like 15 minutes. And my sister said, that's when you're doing. My radiotherapist was amazing. She cared about me, not just my nose, but she cared about me as a person. And the radiation at first did make me nervous because you think of radiation, chemotherapy, you know, cancer. My radiotherapist then explained to me that the amount of radiation was minimal. It was like getting your teeth x-rayed, and I thought, I do that every 6 months and don't even think a thing of it, so I thought, well, this isn't going to be bad. We were done in 10, 15 minutes at the most. You know, we'd chit-chat a little, and if we weren't chit-chatting, I probably would have been out of there sooner. It was so, I think the actual radiation is only 30 seconds. So, I mean, it was nothing. I believe every patient should be aware of their options. If I hadn't read that sign in the lobby, where would I be today? I think, from my own experience, that you should definitely go with IG-SRT instead of Mohs. You will be very happy at the outcome, and there's no other way.